useful to you.
Thank you, girl. No, more elven gnomes. Good God. I'm getting a lot of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm up to 6 now. Possibly 7, because I think this is supposed to be an elven gnome. I have to look into that. Secret of Great Sorcery. Huh.
I'll go ahead.
All right, prevents me from going in. Normally have like a belt of some sort by this time, at this point in time. Yeah, oh well. Is.
Subject, young
man. Oh wait, I think I, okay, I think I know what that is. I know what that is.
Be like that. It's a little sad, I guess.
For anyone with a heart, you will always be far more beautiful than me, little one.
Fog enveloping you seems at once as thick as a soup, yet almost transparent. Strange silhouettes emerge in the fog. You blink and you see someone standing next to you. Blink again and there's no one there. Closer, closer, come closer. With us, you won't be alone. Why are you coming? Why can't we see you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
I know the way.
I was bugged. Gotta reload. Ivu bugged out. Whole body's asleep. One more minute. Move on.
I'll go ahead.
No, you slow down with it's always act first, think later. All right. Don't cry, please, or else it'll make me cry too. Aww.
I know the way.
Won't be alone. Hey, what happened to Fred? That was a good dream. You always talk about how you feel sorry for demons. Maybe they felt sorry for you too and wanted to be friends. Where's my,
lead.
Animal companions? Very soon. Prison seems that your work on the encyclopedia goes on forever. I see a light in them. Is that inner strength or perhaps a spark of your soul? Prisons want possess you to own you. Such interesting fantasies you have. Please don't be sad. Maybe I am a scary, horrible dragon, but I'm not a monster. You're not a monster either. Thank you, Ivo. You're so sweet. Your presence makes everything a little brighter. You ready to move on? Well, there's Fred. Jeez. Moving at a slow pace. Enemies in my home, I won't let you pass the threshold.
We won't fall here. I swear it.
Okay. Then we'll go ahead and do one of these. Boom. Awesome. Got a majority of them. Let's do one of these. Plop, plop. Boom. Let's put you to sleep, please. Go to sleep, go to sleep. Gow, blarg.
The light take you! I will resist!
You will resist, chat. This is only a 23. So that spell is a bit
Welcome.
Useless.
Welcome!
Libba! Thank you for that follow! Glad you're enjoying the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How are you today? Welcome. Okay, let's try this on you, please. Got a little damage on him, but... not quite what I was looking for on that one. There was Mizmith. Okay, we're still singing. I'm going to move you this way. Summon some boars. Flop. What can we summon next level? Oh yeah, Manticores. But what would we get for the one? Natural Smilodon, huh? That's the next thing on the list. Get him, get him, get him. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Why? And again, the music is gone. Succeed. Okay, everybody succeeded. Sweet. Okay, you need to go sleep. Thank you. Let's go ahead and pop off a haste, shall we? Get in some magic missiles, finish him off. Boom. Get those piggies. Give me bacon! Wow, he rolled a 15 and still failed that? Must not have... oh, he only has an 11. Now, yeah, he definitely needs to roll a nat 20 on that one. Boop, boop, boop. Ooh, nice. Oh, no, I don't have the... that's okay.
Fall!
Boop, 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 boop. Missed you to concealment. Oh, blur.
Into the fray. Prepare yourself.
Beneath the top layer of the quivering red mass, you can make out the features of various demons. An eyeless Lilitu opens its mouth in a silent scream. Panaja wriggles its multi-jointed limbs, broken tails. Oh, what are you? Now, nothing. You killed, ruined, but you, what are you? Seems a little different. Destroy. Now you can be at peace. The voices in your head subside, the unpleasant sensation of an alien presence also disappears. Huh.
It went splendidly.
It went splendidly, chat. Okay, we have no more bismuth for the time being. However.
Day 4. Ferost, 4632. Experiment, wounded demons. Subject, a Lilitu and several lesser demons maimed in battle with crusaders. The fusing of body parts of different life forms has been done many times before and is of no interest to me. The focus of this experiment is the fusing of souls. Desired result, to preserve the specific abilities of the donor subjects in the final fused entity. The idea is promising and may influence my other research.
Oh no, stupid treasure, forgot the clean. He clean forgot. We have abyss barriers in this place. Demons can cross them, but others can't. Clever. But you can get through if you have the key. Here, take it. Oh, well, that was kind of you.
As it should be.
That was very kind of him. Where are we? The lock has been battered by someone's desperate efforts to open it. The door is sealed shut. Lexicon of Paradox, Part 1.
Discari's here. Discari himself. Blimey! One minute we had a dragon, the next, bam, she was gone. What are you gonna do? Fight or flee? Sure thing. Here. Good luck!
We already went through that essentially at the beginning of the game.
Yes, very good. A dose of bravery or a fit of honor. It could be nothing else. Or perhaps his instincts are hinting.
M'lady, this creature is about to die. Shouldn't you?
Ah, you got here at last. And you took Lydia Relu's gift. She left it for you, she did. I made sure the gift was safely delivered. And now, I can return to my lady.
Why did Relu need someone to shoot Discari back in the canopy?
She needed to spill his blood. The blood of a demon lord is a powerful thing and very useful, you see. It's a priceless reagent. You can make so many things out of it. A wondrous blade, for example, that can turn even a wardstone to dust.
All right. You need to answer my question.
Go and ask them then. I don't have all day.
I see a book, but you're talking about some kind of power. What does it mean?
This book is an old notebook for recording experiments. The power is the result of one of those experiments. My lady decided to bind it to the pages for some reason. It's the ultimate convergence of theory and practice, savvy? She gave a lot to learn how to cultivate and strengthen souls, and this is the result.
You're just going to give this power to me?
As if one mutilated dretch could stop you. That's not it. My lady knew that sooner or later, someone would come for the book. She told me not to interfere. She doesn't tell me her reasons. She said to come here and wait to make sure that the gift finds its owner. That's what I've done. She also told me not to hide from whoever comes, and so I haven't.
What experiments are mentioned in the book?
All of them. Rifts, mythic powers, planar magic, transformation, hibernation. All them things that I obviously know a lot about. You've seen the lab, of course. I also know that the book contains everything about her work on the world wound. It's a pity. The book's looking worse for wear. Who knows what notes are still left inside?
Tell me about Canombris and your transformation into a halfling.
You're a shrewd one, aren't you? Nothing gets past you, does it? He wants details, he says. I was disguised as a halfling, yes. Did I have to drag your body to the Crusaders? I did. Did I then have to slip you a weapon? I did. Do you think I'd have managed all that if I'd been gallivanting around Canombris in my own skin? As to the purpose of the whole performance, don't ask me. I know nothing. My lady don't bother sharing such details with me. That's good. That's good indeed. Knowledge leads to progress, eh?
Go and tell Arilu that I'm tired of her riddles.
Riddles aren't always bad. Farewell.
Mythic rank 4. Let's start with Z. Z goes 4 at 4 spell penetration. Ah, yes. Spell penetration. Along with life bonding friendship outflank. Yeah. Zada chooses one teamwork feat during this and the next mythic rank. She shares the effects of all teamwork feats she has with allies within a 50-foot area. Azada's charisma inspires her allies so much that even when her hit points drop below zero, they continue to fight even though they are still considered dead or unconscious. For all effects can be cured by breath of life or similar spells or per spell description. After the encounter or upon receiving a total number of attacks equals Azaz's charisma ability modifier shared among allies. The allies in this state fall dead or unconscious. If all of the Azaz's allies die that way, it becomes fully drained. That's cool. Guess I can grab hypnotism. We already have hideous laughter. Don't have casting, but I'm just gonna grab those because I think castigate is gonna be the next. Castigate. Are we gonna get castigate something? Oh, no, we're not. Weird. That's weird. Well, okay, castigate. This spell damages all enemies within a 30-foot area for 1d6 plus 1 per caster level sonic damage while channeling positive energy that cures allies for 1d6 plus 1 per caster level points of damage. Okay. All right, rejuvenating point. The spell removes fatigue and exhausted effects from all party members. What? I love it. Build the flowers. Such a creates a 30-foot area of blossoming flowers. They entangle and calm enemies. Enemies have to pass reflex saving throw. They try to pass a saving throw each round while they are within the affected area. If the enemy failed the saving throw the first time, they are distracted by flowers. Distracted enemies receive a minus 2 penalty to attack and damage. If the enemy failed the saving throw the second time, enemy becomes staggered. If the enemy failed the saving throw the third time, the enemy falls asleep for 1d4 rounds. After the enemy awakes from sleep, he is immune to being staggered or fall asleep from the spell, but still suffers the penalty. Then, Ode to Miraculous Magic. That is, inspires party members. This spell grants party members a plus 4 morale bonus on checks to overcome spell resistance and increases the safety DC of their spells that requires will saving throw by 2. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's great. That's great. That's great. Reduced by 2, which is great. I mean, decent. However, I'm gonna hold off on working on you. What do we got for you? We got abundant casting, improvement abundant casting. You can only cast them to level 6 currently, right? Currently. However, next level. He'll start casting level 7 spells. The bonus on attack and damage rolls granted by this. Okay. Well, actually, you know what? Guys, actually, I just look at the time. I need to get going.